The time is coming when the most challenging diseases of today will be a footnote in our history. And we'll get there because a group of scientists questioned what would be possible by uniting biology and technology. How could the human body inspire new cures? How can new treatments be identified, tested, and produced faster? How can we find more potential paths forward? Determined to overcome the limitations around us, we built new tools and put the genetic code of humans into a magic mouse. Now we create new, fully human antibodies that may help treat life-altering illnesses and develop antibody treatments at a rapid speed that matches the outbreaks they fight. The convergence of biology and technology is evolving. New innovations will lead to even more potentially life-changing medicines. And we'll find those treatments because Regeneron scientists never stop asking, what's next?